We back at dekat Permata.
Dia tetap bulan tutup menu.
Tapi masih one for one tak?
Masih.
Yuk cari Chef Meldin.
Apa dia, dia punya menu.
When you make nasi kandar, the whole idea is to have the white rice all covered with the dishes. Nasi kandar cannot be clean. So we put the white rice, fish, curry. All over.
Then here, one piece here. Then you can put the beef. We're gonna put a bit of the sambal. Then, not finished yet. Over here, we have the cabbage, egg, curry, okra. This is how you eat this in Penang. Last but not least,
so there's patah mi sotong yang buah keluar risotto. This seems to be a permanent menu. Sembur, Penang asam laksa, nasi goreng ulam, Penang char kway teow, asam pedas kupang, that's bubur pulut hitam, red velvet cheesecake bites, sea salted caramel, cendol pudding, Swiss roll, red ruby, pengat durian, chocolate cream puff, chocolate brownie bites, vegetarian kuih kuih,
sticky rice, cendol, battered mini fish, popia, vegetarian, bawang, si ulam, cacat rawala, Penang rujak, rabu bihun,
there is a grill station outside for dinner lah, but this time around kita tak ambil.
Some meja ni itself dah a lot of cups.
How did we manage to finish everything? Korang tengok, kita buat macam production line. Kita pas, sampailah habis.
Come and have a taste of Penang dekat yes, Permata. One for one masih on lah. Yeah. So please use as suggested by Chef Melody. Makan sikit-sikit, you dapat rasa semua. Macam kita.
And it was nice meeting you all. Okay, bye.